Welcome to AWS Automation with AWS CLI Commands course video series presented by Narendra from Do with Python Technologies. In this video, we are going to see introduction to AWS CLI. What is AWS CLI and what are AWS CLI commands? Okay, then let me start that. What is AWS CLI? See, basically the meaning for AWS CLI is Amazon Web Services command line interface. So it is a command line interface to work with your AWS services. Or before going with this AWS CLI, suppose for your operating system, you're having terminal or command line, right? Let me open my terminal for my operating system, right? So this is for my Windows command line. Then what is the purpose of this command line? Why we are using this command line for your operating system? Just to interact with your operating system. So instead of GUI mode, if you want to work with your operating system, then you are using this command line, right? So here you can run some command or to something very simple commands to clear your screen, right? See, to work with your operating system, you are having this command line. Maybe it is Windows or Unix-like system, right? In Unix-like system, you are calling this command line as terminal. However, that is also a command line, right? So simply command line is used to work with your operating system. Same way, AWS CLI. So that is the command line for your AWS. Means by using this command line, you can work with your AWS services. That's it. Or simply, right, AWS command line interface, as its name suggests, right, we can operate or work or manage AWS services from the command line. That's it, simple. So instead of your UI mode, if you want to work with your AWS services from the command line, you need AWS CLI. That's it. And remember that this is simply your operating system command line, right? See, once if you know your AWS CLI commands, I mean, once if you install, suppose your AWS CLI, with your AWS CLI, you can control services of your AWS manually. I mean, with the help of some commands, you can work with your AWS services from your command line. Or you can also place this AWS CLI commands into a shell script or Python script so that you can automate a task for your AWS, right? So that is simply about your AWS CLI. Then we are using somewhere the term called AWS CLI commands. Then what are AWS CLI commands? See, again, these commands are like your operating system commands only. Suppose if you want to create a directory, if you want to remove a directory, if you want to find some file or directory in your operating system, right? And if you want to locate something, if you want to create some file. So for all these tasks on your operating system, it may be Windows or Unix-like system or iOS, you are having some commands to perform this task, right? Same way, AWS CLI commands are the commands to work with your AWS services from your AWS CLI, right? Same as your operating system, suppose on your Linux, right? To create some empty file, you're having touch command. To remove some file, you're having, suppose, remove command, right? So in that way, if you want to work with your AWS services, you're having some commands. And those commands you have to run from AWS CLI only, right? So simply AWS CLI commands are like your Linux commands and which are used to work with any of your AWS services from command line of your local host. Okay, so simply AWS CLI commands are used to work with your AWS services from AWS CLI. That's it. Okay, suppose to list some S3 buckets from AWS CLI. Guys, remember that AWS CLI is nothing but it's not a new command line. It's your operating system command line only. So from there, you are going to work with your AWS services. But to work with your AWS services, you need to do something. That something we'll discuss while going forward. For time being, just assume that you are having your command line, right? So I'm opening my localhost command line. And of course, this is Windows. Whether it's Windows or Unix-like system terminal, or maybe iOS terminal, no problem. Okay, simply I'm running AWS EC2. Okay, let me AWS S3 LS, right? So what it will do, this command will fetch your S3 buckets of your AWS account, right? And we are running this command from your localhost command line or terminal, right? If it is Windows, suppose command line. If it is Unix, terminal. So there you are passing your command. That command is for your AWS services. So as of now, one of the services is S3. So I have given AWS S3 LS. LS is like similar to your Unix-like system command, right? So that's why AWS CLI commands are similar to your Linux commands. Anyway, by passing that command, you are getting your information. Same way, suppose if I want to work, if I want to describe, I mean, if I want to list EC2 instances, then I need to run, suppose, AWS EC2 describe instances. So again, this command, what it will do from your AWS, right? It is going to describe the instances information. And this is the information you are getting. Right? So these are the AWS CLI commands. And based on your particular AWS service, you are running different commands. Suppose to list my buckets, I'm using S3 LS. For S3 LS, I'm using. To describe instances, for EC2, I'm using some different command. For after EC2, I'm passing describe instances. That means based on your AWS service, with what AWS service you are going to work, right? Based on that, you have to learn different commands. Once if you are good with your AWS CLI command, then you can automate your task with the help of your shell script or Python script by placing your AWS CLI in that. Okay guys, thank you for watching this video. Just do subscribe my channel so that you will get new updates whenever you post some new videos. And also give your thumbs up if you like this video, and also share with your friends. Okay, bye.